I am Germanicus. I will do what must be done. Capture the enemy base, or kill all enemy forces!
Quick march! Swordsman! Double time! Swordsman! Swordsman! Apace! Swordsman! Apace!
We have drawn first blood!
Swordsman! Swordsman! Swordsman!
Fire! The enemy base will soon be ours. Our allies are firing on us! Survivors! Germanicus, consul of Rome.
Blood of Alexander. Ready.
Orders!
We must take their base from them, or scatter their forces to the four winds!
Double time! Quickly! Orders received! Quick, march!
must cease fire! Our allies are in there! On my target! Stop firing! Our arrows find allies!
Quickly!
Kinane!
Servant of the Republic! For the glory of Rome. Germanicus, consul of Rome.
Battle ready! Swordsman! Commander!
Blood of Alexander.
Swordsman!
Capture the enemy base, or kill all enemy forces.
Javelins! Swordsmen! Double time! Javelins! Swordsman! Quick march!
The enemy has drawn first blood.
Javelins! Quick aim! Javelins! Thank you.
Swordsman! Apace! Swordsman! Javelins!
Focus your fire!
Swordsman! Attack! Swordsman! Kill!
Guess that's what happens when you take on a tier 3 group in your tier 1. Oh,
I am Germanicus.
Chosen of Artemis.
Archers! Archers!
War awaits.
Eager! Archers!
must take their base from them, or scatter their forces to the four winds!
Spears! Quick march! Archers! Spears! Quickly! Spears! Archers! Spears!
We have first blood!
Archers!
Together, men! Under attack! Kinane.
Germanicus, consul of Rome.
Javelins! Javelins!
To victory!
Swordsman!
Servant of the Republic.
Capture the enemy base or kill all enemy forces.
Double time!
We have drawn first blood. Lead your blades! Beware! Allied fire! Quick march! Swordsman! Quickly! Swordsman! Our allies are firing on us! Slay them! Leave no survivors! My base will soon be ours! Your blades! Fire! Survivors!
base is under attack! Focus your fire! Let Bellona lead your blades! Swordsman! Double time! Romans, do not surrender! Servant of the Republic.
Chosen of Artemis. We must fan the flames of war.
news came of a mysterious land lying beyond the Iron Hail, prompting the clan elders to send their bravest warriors. They sailed through fog and storms, navigating the treacherous Iron Sea, until they finally reached the shores of Northgard.